Tag, you're it. Okay, guys, so here we are with Tag Tuesday. Yay! So, as I said, it's Tag Tuesday, and we're going to do a tag every Tuesday.
Instead of our vlog.
Yeah.
In addition to our
vlog. It'll be posted separately than our blog, but in addition to our blogs, we're going to be doing Tag Tuesday, and...
The Taco Tuesday.
Okay, our first tag is from Angie Lupus Life. It's Jasmine Tag, or Jasmine Monday Tag. Okay, question number one. What was the best part of 2014 for you?
I would have to say starting this vlog, starting our blog.
That's what I was going to say, too.
So,
I mean, I think it's been very therapeutic for me.
It's been therapeutic for the both of us.
Yeah.
Feels like we're doing something important, almost.
It helps.
I don't know if it is.
It helps me to know that I'm helping people smile and laugh every day. Okay. Question number two. Are you glad that 2014 is gone?
Yeah, probably. I would say yeah. Always looking forward.
Yeah, I'm glad it's gone too, but I'm hoping 2015 is going to be a better year for me.
Isn't that the next question?
Do you think 2015 will be better for you?
I hope so. Got a whole lot of irons in the fire. Got a whole lot of directions I want to go. I'm at a standstill right now. I'm getting old, but I have to start looking for gainful employment. Stop gallivanting around home.
I like them being home. I wish there was a way that we could make YouTube and other avenues work for us to where he could work from home and be here with me, but I know that's not possible right now. But I hope 2015 is going to be a better year for us, especially healthy and our health-wise. And yes, we are going to start walking again as soon as I feel. I don't want to overdo it like I did yesterday. So I want to give it another few days, and then we're going to start walking again. So, number four, do you have any plans for 2015?
Getting a new job. Trying to hold on to the house. Trying to do all that stuff.
I can't say that I have any plans in particular. I would like to walk, get back to my walking every day. I'd like to get back to getting out of bed and cleaning the house every day. I would like to, once we get the garage back together, maybe start doing a little bit more woodworking projects, because I do miss doing that. But it's going to take a little bit of time, because I have to make sure that I'm not all shaky when I'm using some of the equipment. Do you think the years are going too fast?
At my age, yes, everything's going real fast.
Yeah, when you're younger, it's like, wow, it's taken this long for the year to get over with. And now it's like, oh my God, it's the next year already? So, yeah, I think the years are going by too fast. That's the end of that tag. And who do we tag?
Dana Besaw. Who else?
Dana Besaw. You are tagged to do the Jasmine Monday tag.
Wink, wink, wink.
Wink, wink, wink. And Buckstop, you guys are also tagged to do the Jasmine Monday tag. And Andy and Tay, you guys are tagged to do the Jasmine Monday tag.
Okay.
On to tag number two, which we were tagged by Dana Besaw to do.
Yeah, it's, Dana.
It's called the YouTube tag.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Why did you start making YouTube videos?
We started making YouTube videos because our good friends were Nikki and John.
Who are famous YouTubers.
Who are famous YouTubers. And Megan got into a whole bunch of their YouTubes. Then we ended up pranking them. Then we just started going, I think we have a lot to offer. So let's try one.
Nikki and John kept saying, you guys should start making videos. You guys should start doing it. They really support our channel a lot, so. Favorite type of videos to make?
I'd be doing the ghost stuff if I had the time and the money, which I right now I have the time. I don't have the money.
I agree with Kevin. That is the I really enjoy doing the investigations. Really do. So. What editing software do we use?
We use Sony Studio Pro. Is that what it's called? Sony Studio Pro.
He's asking me. I just did my first editing today.
My memory is never any good. But that's again, it was recommended by Nikki and John, and I find it very easy to work with.
Can I answer the next one?
Well, what is the next one?
Who do you want to give a shout out to?
Yeah, go ahead.
I would want to give a shout out to a lot of people, but we don't have enough time for that. So the main person or people we want to give a shout out to, I would say, is to Nikki and John. Because if it wasn't for Nikki and John, we wouldn't be doing this today and we wouldn't be where we are today. They have supported our channel, and they do to this day support our channel every chance they get. They do put our channel, a link to our channel, on their vlogs, and they're always giving us shout outs and whatnot. So
they're not only great YouTubers, they're really great people.
That's who I would like to give, if I had one shout out to be able to do, that's who I would give a shout out to. What kind of camera do you use? I'll let you answer that.
The first thing I did, being the tech geek that I am, is start shopping for a camera. So I went, did some research, and ended up, and what we did was we bought used, which I got to tell you is a great idea, because we got a $700 camera for $250. And one of the important things for it that we had to have was night vision. It had to be able to be used in our ghost investigations. The camera is a Sony HDR XR200, and it's got a hard drive, and it's got excellent stabilization, so it does it in the shakiest most. Only cost us $250. It's a $600 or $700 camera. They don't make them anymore, so it's used. So, but if you really want to get into this, and especially the ghost investigation, then I would buy used before I invest in a real expensive camera.
Okay, and that was the end of the questions, but I'm added another question to this one. What channels do you have?
Well, we have our neighbor's channels, and we just added two more. One is Neighborhood Zoo, which seems to be doing quite well. Everybody just loves to see the animals.
We started that one, and we started
our paranormal investigations with the neighbors.
So we have three channels going right now, and we are posting daily on the neighbors and the Neighborhood Zoo, and we're going to post as much as we possibly can on the paranormal channel. Anyway, that's what our tags are, and for the YouTube tag, we can't tag Dana for that one because she's the one who tagged us. I tag Robert's Reality and Bodden's, the Bodden Vlogs. We tag you too. So that's it for the tags tonight, guys. We'll see you next Tuesday with more tags.